The demons and devils took John to a court-like facility. There he listened to the crimes that he had committed and the people he had hurt. He realized that his actions had caused more pain than he had ever imagined.